Absolutely not. The only time your lawyer can accept a settlement offer is when you have given your consent. Most of the time it's done in writing, but not always. But it's your case, not the lawyer or the law firm's. Never forget that. The lawyer acts at your instruction, not the other way around. So we insist on clients giving permission to resolve their case, and it's always done in advance with plenty of notice to the client.